Pretty excited to take the subway. I think it will be a short ride. We need to change the line after one station and then we have three more stops and then we are in Myeongdong. This guy is going to be a real traveler later. Almost 10 million people are living in Seoul or in the area around, and in this subway station we hardly meet anybody. It's nearly empty. It's totally strange coming from Hong Kong like 5 days ago and this was so packed and crowded, and here it's almost empty. Strange. Welcome to Myeongdong, with the world's largest street for beauty products. Amazing, and it's so quiet. I expected a lot more people walking around here yelling at you, but it's really quiet and an easy shopping experience. Hey guys, the further you step into this district, the crowdier it gets. Many people, many guys here yelling at you, trying to sell their goods, small alleys on the side. Amazing experience here in Myeongdong. Guys, we made it to the famous street food market here in the Myeongdong area and we just ordered some food. Let's try it out. So this is the famous Korean bibimbap. I've never tried it before. It looks like a sushi with vegetables inside. Tastes like sushi with vegetables inside. We'll be right back. So after hours of this intense shopping experience, we just need a short break, ordered some coffee, some waffles, ice cream and yeah, Korean sweets, and I'm excited how this will taste. We are in the Cafe Poem, which is above the shopping street here in Myeongdong. It's a good recommendation, it's quiet, it's not too noisy, and I'm excited how the food will taste. Okay guys, look at this. So guys, we can't leave Korea without trying the famous shaved ice cream. We ordered a huge portion of it right here, and Huma's going to try it. So the Korean ice cream was really interesting. It was like kind of a snowflake, feeling like powder, very delicious, very interesting. We will continue our shopping here in Myeongdong and then head to Dongdaemun. Okay guys, we just finished shopping at Nishal. They have all beauty products you can imagine, like masks, like eyeshadow, like... I'm not an expert in this. Huma is happy. She bought many, many, many things. Here we have a tax refund, so I think we will get like 8% tax refund at the airport. This is amazing, and I hope that we will now head to the other shopping palace, shopping paradise, because I'm not so much into beauty products, and at the other stores I can also look a little bit. I'm happy with the day so far. We had some good food and good weather, the sun is shining, so let's take the subway and head to the other shopping center. We made it to Dongdaemun. In my background you can see a part of the old city wall, some nice buildings over here, and we are now looking for the shopping complex that consists of 22 shopping malls and more than 30,000 shops. So this is the area where you should go shopping when you are in Seoul. I'm excited how this will work out, if we can find anything in these huge shopping complexes or not. Let's give it a try, let's go and see where the shopping complex is. I think we found what we were looking for, and I don't only mean Shake Shack. So here's a big duty-free mall. Let's go inside. So since the Dota Mall was quite expensive, we took a burger at Shake Shack, which was awesome, and now we are checking out the next mall. I think there were enough here with 30,000 shops. Shouldn't be a problem to find a proper shop. We came again to the back alley of our hotel, which is like 500 meters away, and they have a lot of restaurants. Yesterday we ate in this fish restaurant over here, and today it should be Korean barbecue. They have a lot of different restaurants here offering Korean barbecue, some with pork, some with chicken, some with fish, and we try to find a good one. Let's see where we end up. Oh, So this is the real deal in Korea. We made it to a Korean barbecue. The restaurant was established in 1978. I have a good feeling that the food will be delicious. My new friend. Perfect dinner for a perfect day. This was really delicious. The real Korean barbecue, better than expected, better than we already tested it in Germany. So thumbs up for this restaurant and thanks a lot for watching. See you on the next one. We'll be right back.